solid which has three dimensions, or a object which has three dimensions called as a solid. Okay, so now we are going to discuss about the projections of the solids by a simple example. Okay, so these are the given details. So given is an hexagonal problem. Okay, so hexagon in the sense it has six sides. Hexagon has only six sides. So pyramid in the sense it indicates a solid. So it has all the three dimensions, length, breadth as well as height. Okay, so the given details are, so the base is 24 outside. So hexagon pyramid has six base edges. So each edge has 24 length. Okay, then axis length is 50 mm.
Pyramid, the sand edges are higher than the entire base, but in the prism,
the line indicates the axis of the axonal pyramid. Then draw the remaining scenario pictures. Okay. So that's all. This is the front view of the human axonal pyramid. Now we are going to look at the arthropods. So if you see this axonal pyramid from the front side of the
E1,
next step, have the